place boats going into the race. So Denmark around the bow of GBR. Now GBR are coming back towards the New Zealanders. New Zealand are going to be behind them. The tie break situation is that the boat that is ahead of the medal race, if they're tied, is in the lead. So that gives it to GBR.